Hi, I'm Kartik Achappa, the strength and conditioning coach at Six Cricket. Welcome to our first episode of Cricket Specific Fitness. In today's episode, let's dive into the importance of fitness assessment for cricketers. Let's begin with when and why we conduct fitness assessment. The initial assessment should happen in the pre-season, which helps in benchmarking. This assessment helps identify strengths and weaknesses and provides a baseline to set clear and measurable goals to track progress. The results of the assessment helps customize individual programs to enhance performance. We also could reassess the athletes in season to monitor fitness levels and to make necessary adjustments in the middle, and regular checks can catch early signs of fatigue or overuse injuries, allowing for timely interventions. It is also important during post-season we evaluate the effectiveness of the season's training programs. We use the results to plan off-season training, addressing any weakness or recovery needs. In the next episode, let's discuss the details of the specific tests involved. Thank you. Stay tuned for the next episode.